And what's up, guys? Another video from PG Pizzle here. Today we're on StickPage playing Infiltrating the Airship. Today, www.stickpage.com. Hope you enjoy it. Please like and subscribe. And if I messed up, I don't care. Just say that in the description. In the comments. I can reach 2,000 likes. Not 2,000 likes, probably 500.
Mm-hmm. Well, well. Look, you finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills are worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've had some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't commit any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of...
You guys should have seen this. That's my previous episode.
Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship.
Yep.
The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, I'm going to bring you in. Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think? Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Go, go, hold him off. Come on, then.
This may be stupid, but it's a chair. This one is a chat.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
This one is beans. This one is rocket chip. This one is like a little video game, but it's Dirk. When you're in Dirk, you go to, I think, tools, and you use the chainsaw. And you have destroyed the right-hand man. This is glider.
Listen. You defeat my right hand man. I'm excuse me. I surrender the airship to you.
Good work, Henry. Now just give him to us.
This could be. This is dummy. Instead of dummy, I'm gonna try missile.
They're firing on us, and that will take it down. But they're on fire.
One fail. Butter fingers. Put tanks. Pretty decent. Yes. Yes, that's how you do it. If you choose dummies, you're on the wrong side.
You think they're alright? They fall. I'm sure Henry had a plan.
Henry!
That's another one. This time let's try earpiece.
Check, check, Charles.
And give you a heads up. There's a guy down there, a bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck. This one is vacuum.
Hey, good job there. Oh, so you should probably look for something incriminating. Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, the whole point of this operation.
Alright, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
I was kind of thinking.
Yeah.
Henry, is that disguise? But since it's so funny, I'm going to do disguise.
Since we got up to 3 caliber. Hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? It's Smith, right? What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labour. Take that escape pod behind you. It'll take you right to the hospital. Go. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief.
That's what it looks like. But it's actually glue.
No, we can't do that. Wow, man. You do realize how much a solid...
Didn't he just have an earpiece?
Out, yeah? Dude, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man?
Just an earpiece.
I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says record? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just help you get across that gap.
Huh?
Not Charles. But the Charles one is hilarious.
All right, here I come.
Crash! You're all dead. That's what it looks like. It looks hilarious. Those Robo Helper.
Right,
the Robo Helper is Tails. And he goes up and destroys himself. So that sounds like he lost all his rings.
Okay. I feel like that guy knows how to open the door. Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this?
I know it was bone milk, but I want to see what my control does.
Wow. This guy really is a moron. Can't believe he doesn't know how to open a door. Whoops.
You broke it.
Alright, get to bring out the big gun.
Hey, should be good to go now.
You killed Henry. See what more
right,
access does.
Hacked into their security system. Should be able
see what
to
it does.
Open the door from here.
Wrong door. But it's actually bone melt. Okay, smiling.
Oh man, I remember this. I think nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon kick is hilarious.
Oh man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
Oh man, I remember this. I think nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon! Oh, no. It's not Falcon kick, I'm sorry, I had to do something really fast.
Oh man, I remember
it's
this.
It's Spook.
I think nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
It's Spook.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence. Oh, wait, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say.
Not helping.
It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
reroute the power. I want to see what the animal does. Noise test.
Okay. I don't understand what that means. I'm sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all.
See, that's a fail.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room, that's fine.
He's
all right,
dead.
Henry, you're almost there. I'm right outside, so just open the bay doors, and I'll get you on the chopper.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we had a situation in Cargo Bay.
I wonder what sleeping can. I saw that before. That's voice gun.
Hey, there's a button on your earpiece. You should press it.
What's going?
This could be a problem.
You should grab your gun. The funniest part, the joy buzzer doesn't is not really nice. It's gonna shock you. The right one is white, but I wanna see what the other one does. Leap is really weird. Leap is the correct one. Let's see what the magic pencil does. Poor thing. Stretchy chewies. Oh shoot. Teleporter is not right. Teleport is never right. This is actually Leap. It's really weird.
And my apologies, everyone. I had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by.
Hey noob, what's up noob? It's cool noob, really cool. Noob. This is actually Shrinking Girl. See what the claw pack does. Gravity gun is just gonna pluck it straight off. It's actually Shrinking Girl.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
What's going on?
Looks
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault.
What? He's going rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements are moving. Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to worry.
Armor bouncing with the propane. Mario show. Umbrella. Maybe a spoonful of sugar makes the medicine feel better.
Get out of here. We got cats at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
What's this? I know what the real thing is, but I want to see what this is. It's the prototype.
There he is. He's got the ruby. Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Ew.
Is Ken?
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Well, that's it for today. If you want to see the thing that I was showing you about the sticky hand that never works. Because what's in here, something very boring, and either one that you choose is still bad.
Something over there?
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing.
This is the trope. This is such a joke. Don't listen to this. Dang. Even the 0 point energy doesn't work either. That's it for today. Hope you liked it. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you.